Good
run. Oh, there he is. Out of there. It's over with. It's over with. That is done. That is done.
Seven.
Counter left hand finishes it. Here in round two.
Floyd Mayweather. Manny Pacquiao. Sergio Martinez.
And Russell Moore is going to let it continue. Now he stops it.
You have to.
Guys, those body shots will wear anybody down.
What a savage beating.
This is target practice for Canelo Alvarez.
Yes, it is.
And Kirkland's taking every shot and coming back.
And telling him to cut. There he is.
Uppercut knocks Kirkland down. Second knockdown of the fight. John Shorley, no, he's not knocked out, just knocked down. Second knockdown. Right uppercut continues to land. There's a perfect straight right hand, and Shorley's going to stop the fight. What a performance by Canelo Alvarez.
Maybe all things considered, the most electric.
Causing Marquez the most trouble. Because when Pacquiao does that, Marquez doesn't really realize how close Pacquiao has gotten to him.
Marquez was off balance again. Now gets his feet back and tries to roar back to nail Pacquiao with the right hand.
Oh!
And that's another knockdown.
He's not getting up, Jim.
Will he get up?
He's not getting up, Jim. He's not getting up.
No, he's been knocked out. A sensational right hand knockout by a bloodied Juan Manuel Marquez. And that is the keystone moment of his.
Punches above the belt line. Dallas was telling us he wanted to utilize that speed advantage, stick and move. Oh, and meanwhile, Matisse already knocked him down.
He's out.
And
he's
out. You wanted a faster start, mamma mia, you have it. What did we say about kicking off the year with a bang?
He dropped him most of them high in the forehead by the eye, took him down the middle. And there's Ortiz batting back, but look where the hands are on Mayweather. He lunged forward with his head. Time has been called, and now a point's going to come away. The point.
Well, headbutt. Point, headbutt.
And it wasn't intentional.
Point, headbutt.
That really hurts Ortiz because he was having one of his most aggressive rounds in the fight.
Don't be doing that. Don't be doing that. Let's go.
As Ortiz tries to sportsmanship, Mayweather makes him pay. What a rookie mistake there.
Bad mistake.
It's up to 7 and 8. He's not going to make it. 9 and 10. It's all over.
He's still out as he crawls to the corner right above us.
He got suckered in. Floyd Mayweather.
And that he's ready in case it does have to happen with this 36-year-old getting pounded. Not at that point yet, clearly.
Four punch combination ended with a right hand to the top of the head.
Danny Garcia's doing, oh my.
Just a brilliant shot. Knocks Morales through the ropes.
And the trainer got in the ring. And it's over,
that's
y'all.
That's it, just like that. And this is a case of the king is dead. Long live the king.
Sap, walk it, walk it, walk it. Yeah, it's
going to
be a whole lot of
holes. Good left hand, and down goes Williams.
That was a right hand.
Right hand, Williams through the left, Williams down.
He's not getting up, guys.
Not getting up.
That is the knockout of the year, if nothing else. A sensational, shocking, one-punch knockout of a normally iron-chinned, top-notch.
Gradually accumulating enough punishment against Valdemir that he may actually get the Argentine veteran out of there, and that would be a prediction.
It would be a statement. And Valdemir has taken tremendous punishment. And this is dazzling.
Down goes Valdemir on a rocket left hook. That's the biggest moment of the night for the crowd. They're going wild. And the count is finished, and he knocked Valdemir out. Not a TKO, a knockout. That's what they wanted.
That was a dazzling finish.
That is a marketing platform.
Yeah.
Final minute of the opening round, and Martins comes forward with a right hand and now attacking the body. Gonzalez drops Martins with a lethal left arm.
He's hurt. He's hurt bad, guys.
Four, cinco, six, seven, eight. Are you okay? Tell me yes. You want to continue? Walk to me.
The knockdown against Arginian was a flash knockdown, but he was rattled by that left hook by Gonzalez here in round one.
Gonzalez has a great left hook. He's knocked out a number of fighters with it.
Martins has to hold, guys. He's got to hold.
Goes down again.
He's got to hold.
Three.
Mamma mia.
Gonzalez, and here's how it happened. Now, the question was going to be whether he could get that left hook in. He landed a perfect left hook. He dipped down.
Another right hand lands. Body shot almost knocks Lee through the ropes. Jackson's power is simply devastating Lee. And there's a perfect right hand counter off the ropes. And Benji Esteves stops the fight. What an amazing comeback knockout for Andy Lee.
Just what I told you, Jim. Coming at Andy Lee, not respecting his punch of power, not thinking that he's capable of hurting you. And that's what happened. He got too confident.